Hello everyone. So here we have cricketer Mr. Shivam with us. So he's a home team player of Cricbiz as well as he's a very good cricket player, all-rounder. So he is playing for many teams in our tournament and as well as he's a very work hard and very passionate cricket player who works very hard in the nets and keeps on practicing quite a long time. Okay, so today he has come for indoor facility. So let's speak to him and have a few words about the indoor cricket. Hi Shivam, how are you?
I'm good, sir.
Okay, so how was your feeling of playing indoor cricket for the first time?
Sir, it's a very beautiful feeling. Like, I feel this is one of the best coaching that has such a good indoor facility. And in a place like this, I'm very lucky that it's near my house. And the facilities given over here, including the bowling machine, the sidearm, in the indoor, it's like one of the best. And look, right now you can see it's just raining outside heavily, but we don't even know it's raining.
Yeah, right.
So this is one awesome thing about this indoor cricket, and there are four nets and everybody has the chance to get to play, and so it's pretty much an awesome feeling playing over here.
Good, thank you very much for your words. And also like while playing, like, were you able to see the ball very clearly, or like how was the quality of the floodlight?
So the quality of the floodlight is also very good. It's up to the mark and I'm able to see the ball as much as clear as possible. It feels like I'm playing in the professional indoor cricket ground. It actually is, so I don't need to tell that.
Okay, fine. So how's the bowling machine experience? So you played before, or how was the variation, everything in the bowling machine?
I have played before in many other coaching centers, bowling machine, but here the variation, everything is up to the mark. It completely feels like I'm playing against Archer or Rabada. It's so good, and it's completely awesome playing here, and it's full of challenges. So I can improve on my skill also.
Right. Okay, Shivam, and all the best for your cricketing career. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.